Hi guys, it's Shadow Kid here, and today I'm gonna be doing a video, and it's gonna be if you've watched some of my previous videos, I've done actually I think I've only done one. My friend Sophie, aka Cat Kid, or hashtag Sophie's World Hope, because she changes her name to Cat Kid and she has to go to change her YouTube name as well. And we soon, like, actually it's not soon, it's in like 2 weeks. 2 weeks we're gonna have sleepover, hopefully. And we're gonna make a sweet shop. We're gonna be like selling sweets and like some juice and stuff. So, let's get on to the video. Yeah, let's go. So the first thing is, here, like all you need is, so first things first, I got like this huge box. I just got it from Pound World at the town centre today. Then I got this jar. I had it like 2 years ago or something. It was for a dog treat jar, and then I just thought to make the tips jar, I'll get that jar. I'm saying jars. I'll get a piece of paper, cover it in glitter, then add these paper words with glitter paper, so it's tips. And I'm kind of putting it like just to the tip so you can see it says tips. And I've got this other piece that says tips, so you won't see it says tips, but no. Then we've got this, which is just these colourful little cups that I got from Pound World as well. And then we've got this piece of paper, it says S&J's Sweets. Got some pom-poms, little cut up pieces of paper. It says, we have a turtle mascot called Sweetie. It looks really groovy. And Sophie has like this turtle thing, teddy bear. And that's gonna be our mascot. Now, the really cool thing is this. It says, lucky dip, pick a pom-pom to get a prize. The white are rare. So what that means is, in here is pom-poms and glitter. I know it looks like grossness. But what you'll do is like, you'll reach in and there's glitter and pom-poms in here. You'll pick out one. I got a white one. I promise you guys, I was not looking. So we got three colours. Red, yellow, and white. If you get the red pom-pom, you get one starburst. If you get a yellow pom-pom, you get two jelly beans. If you get a white one, there's these Cadbury Dairy Milk bars, but they're like small. If you get a white one, then in the end you get that. So, and I've got this big huge whiteboard thing, it's up in my room. I took it down last night, but I put it back. And it's got like the menu and stuff, and it's cool, and it's gonna be sitting like right here. But I can't bring that to Sophie's house, because it's gonna be at her house for a sleepover. So she says she's got one just like it, which is good. So I'm gonna bring like this box, this is true, is it stuck on, and that. So I'll bring that to Sophie's house, because I'm putting that here to cover up that sign. So when I go to her house, which will be in like 2 weeks, I'll do a video that will be showing you the sweet shop, maybe. But so you know, if you're in that video, then your face will be blocked out, except from Sophie's and mine, because we don't want to like get into trouble or something, because like people don't like getting recorded. And put in the comments if it's illegal or not to make a sweet stand. Like, I've watched loads of videos that you need to have a permit to make a lemonade stand, so I'm kind of worried. But apparently Sophie's done this before. I don't really think she has, because sometimes she jokes and stuff. In the George Square, she said she did it. But I don't think it's true, but I'm doing this anyway, I don't care. So tell me in the comments if it is illegal or if you need a permit or something, and I will completely stop this. So hope you enjoyed the video. And I'm gonna be doing a video in like 2 minutes, so make sure you watch that. So hope you enjoyed the video. Bye!